I think the challenges of the production have to do with the fact that it was originally produced by a single group of women along with the writers in the room. And the creativity that came out of that obviously is passed down and is put into a script at some point. But, you know, when I speak of the archaeological study of going back and finding these scripts, I can see how things were developed. You can see, oh, they took that and they lost that. That is a fascinating study. Well, you also have a brand new group of women with a new sensibility. We have a different kind of space that we're working with. We have a different orchestra that we're working with. And to find a fresh way to tell this story now, while still honoring everything that was done in that original production. That's a challenge. I mean, you're always going back and saying, you know, it's like with Shakespeare or anything where you're saying, wow, you know, it would have been so fascinating to have seen that first production and seen what that was like. You're trying to honor what's there and at the same time bring it 25 years forward into the time and place that we are now and producing it with that sensibility.